Hey guys, I'm back. This is episode 45. It's not really hard. It's one of those things, if you're going for gold, then it's harder, which usually is for every level. Yeah. Played the replay for that, I guess. Didn't really do much. Pretty much dropped down onto the first block and then dropped to the bottom. You can die if you just drop from that block. So try to land on the lowest block before you get to the ground. And just jump in the door. You'll be right. Ever upward. This level kind of, like, it took me a while when I first started. But, yep. You kind of got to be quick. So you start when you jump up. Jump up and drop down. Well, if you get that right, jump in, so start again. You're aiming to land on a lower block, which I didn't. You can spring yourself upwards. That'll do. Just jump up. It's like jumping up any wall. And just scoot down. And you'll be alright. It's not that hard. I don't know, this level's pretty stupid. Unless you're trying to get gold. It really is easy. Jump up, then jump down. Alright, boom. This is pretty clever, in my opinion. What we're going to do is jump up there, grab those switches. And you really got to be careful again there. Actually, I'll show you how to kill the rocket, which makes it a lot easier. So you want to jump over it. Like, kind of like you're skipping, I guess. And yep, it gives you enough time to grab the switch and then come back. Alright, Requiem for a Ninja. Yeah, I'll try to explain it to you as best as I can, but watching will probably be the best thing you can do. Yep, so watch it a couple of times and you should be able to get it. Chill in here, wait for him to go past and jump through. Jump through and over, jump through, jump over, jump through. Drop down, jump through, jump through, jump over, jump through. And jump through and in. And that's it. Just watch it a couple of times, and yep. Hope that helps. See you next time for the next level. Episode 46, I think.